us read the Bible, but we're scared to do what the Bible calls us to do. And that's why I stopped out here. I need to talk to some folks who need to overcome the fear of being who God has called them to be so you can walk in purpose and in destiny.